Welcome to Deathmatch Combat Training. Deathmatch is a sport in which you compete against other gun-wielding players in a fast-paced free-for-all. The object is to destroy all of your enemies by any means necessary. Every time you take an enemy out, you get a point, called a frag in gaming lingo. You can see your frag count on the left side of the screen. At the end of the game, the player with the most frags wins the match. Remember, if you accidentally blow yourself up, or fall into lava, you will lose a frag. Let's learn some basics about moving around. A good deathmatch player is always moving because a moving target is harder to hit than a stationary one. Use your controller to move around the arena. Now use your controller to look around and strafe. Another important element of moving around is jumping. Jumping allows you to reach areas of the map that are too high to walk to normally and to cross dangerous pits. Try pressing the jump button and jump around the map. Excellent. Let's learn about offense. Remember, the only way to win at deathmatch is to destroy your foes with weaponry that you collect. I'm going to open the weapons locker and allow access to some guns. Let's pick them up and get ready for some target practice. Great. Now we're armed. The gun you're carrying is commonly called the shock rifle. It, like all other weapons in the tournament, has two firing modes. Let's try shooting the gun now. Press the fire button to emit a lethal electric beam. Very good. The shock rifle's primary fire will instantly hit the person you shoot at. In Unreal Tournament, every weapon also has an alternate firing mode. Press the alt fire button to shoot a ball of plasma at your enemy. Great! The alt fire on the shock rifle is slower moving than primary fire, but does more damage. It's up to you to decide which attack is right for the situation. Sometimes you might be carrying more than one weapon. I've just put an enforcer sidearm in your pack. You can cycle through weapons easily on your controller. Let's change to the enforcer now. Good, now you know how to switch weapons in battle. Every weapon in Unreal Tournament is a projectile weapon except one, the impact hammer. Let's change to the impact hammer now. The impact hammer is a melee or close combat weapon. It requires you to be standing very close to the target to do damage. The trade-off is that a hit will almost always kill your enemy. Press and hold the primary fire button now to charge up the impact hammer. Now run up to the nolly I just bombed. When you get close enough, the impact hammer will release, blowing him into pieces. Look at those jibs fly. Great job. Good job. Now we're going to take out some stationary targets. Shoot all three barrels to proceed. Nice shooting, Tech. It's about to get harder. I'm going to release a training human opponent for you to practice on. You'll have to frag him 3 times to complete the tutorial. Good luck!
First blood!
Congratulations! You have proven yourself to be a worthy deathmatch player. Now it's time to enter the deathmatch tournament ladder.
Congratulations, you are the winner. Deathmatch.
Rampage.
First blood. Congratulations, you are the winner.
Killing spree.
Congratulations, you are the winner.
Thank you.
killing spree.
Thank you. Thank you. Double kill. Die.
winner. winner.